Four high school soccer teams came together tonight to raise money for cancer research. The boys and girls teams from Conestoga Valley and Hempfield took part in the Red Card Cancer event. The players sold pink t-shirts and wristbands, which some of the players and many of the fans wore during this evening's games. The money will benefit the Johns Hopkins Kimmel Cancer Center.
It's a great way for the athletes, the student athletes, to be aware and get involved and kind of elevate the awareness for cancer.
The campaign runs through October 10th, when the fundraiser wraps up with CV's visit to Hempfield. If you'd like to donate, we have a link on our website, WGAL.com.
All right.